Yes, great.
Got, I've just literally come this way out of my lecture. You've got...
I didn't know if I'd catch you, but... So this is what people will see.
Oh, that's not too bad, is it?
Yeah, Arthur kindly changed... He's going to use this as the food chamber, and he changed this...
Okay.
Made a new one.
That's a bit better, isn't it?
Because it was kind of like that.
Yeah.
And then...
I wonder, we've got an even clearer one.
He did give it
Yeah.
It's pretty cool, it's working.
That's great.
I've got
it's now
the
hardest to really
have this budget
for that. Yeah.
It's a bit of
a
little space.
So what? So
it's quite a long
cable. Oh, really nice, really nice. So what I could do is tomorrow, because I'll be another fucking mad, unrelenting morning. I've got like two tutorials and a 2-hour workshop, all one after the other. What I could do is come in afterwards, though, and make sure that there's lots of interesting things in there for them to come and have a look at.
So the footage is great when there's no plastic. You ready to go back in?
It'd be difficult to find a way of fitting it where they wouldn't start chewing at it though, wouldn't they?
Yeah. See here at a bit of a crossroads, the way they're squashing and climbing over each other.